Alright, what's up, y'all? I'm back. It's been a while. I kind of have a surprise for y'all, so I'm kind of going to cue to that. So, check out this little surprise. Peace. Alright, Bird Nation. So, we did get a special package. I deleted the clip. It was from Cyclops Subs. Y'all already know. My sponsor. They sent me sour gummy something. Some sour gummy. We're going to crank this open. I wanted wild berry, but I'm not complaining, all right? Sorry, boys, I was locking in the finest females texting me right now, or was. She's not anymore, because I'm filming with y'all right now. Blame it on Chelsea. So I'm gonna drink the pre. Chelsea, if you're watching this, I'll just reply to your snap, and you're watching this. If you're watching this, I don't know if you're watching this. If I'm on delivered right now and you're watching this, you might as well text me because you're watching it. All right, so we're going to take it, see what it's about. I'm going to give it the two sips and then the chug. All right, this is not like some pain anymore. That's some like Batman music. That's not the vibe here. Oh my God, the bass is shaking it.
Doom shot, motherfucker.
Sorry, y'all. I had to dismiss some liquids. All right, I tossed a little up because I drank too much water, as y'all just saw. But we're gonna get this lift in. It's back day. We're not deadlifting for my back's sake and my calf's sake, as y'all heard. I know this intro is really long, but I mean, it's a taste test, okay? It's a taste test. We're taste testing, all right? Lock in. We're about to get crazy. All right, y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Y'all don't sound too ready. Hold on. Bird Nation, are y'all ready? All right, I'm done being cringy, bro. I'm sorry. All right, I'm sorry. Hold on.
To be honest with you, man, she's a
bad thing.
Shut it!
I'm in hell. Big as fuck. My guy. That's my baby.
You don't gotta be perfect. You just gotta be worthy. Yeah. I will give you the world, baby girl.
Be worthy, yeah. But you gotta be worthy. Oh, you just gotta be worthy.
No, feeling lost, but I like it. Comfort in my sense, not about me. All I got right now, feeling tears of resentment. Simmer in my skin, it's all about. Just staying on my shirt, dude. To my nerves, on. Going back on my word, damn, so thirsty. Still don't know my words, still stress and perfection. Let you all in my mental, got me looking too desperate, damn. Friday sunshine, I found a way to get up still. Can't cry about the that I can change. Just my mind, gotta get out of here. Tough crowd.
Gonna love everybody, but you isn't anybody. You look at me different once, so I let you see my body. Body. But now we don't speak it all, huh?
Oh,
So that's the video. Actually, I'm gonna catch y'all in the car, cause I still have to do my cardio and a little bit of sauna. I'm doing it cause I feel fat, and just like it helps like keep off excess body fat with the bulk. So if y'all don't know, do your cardio every day. So I'm about to go to the bathroom, hit some cardio, hit the sauna, and I'll catch y'all back in the car. I'll talk to y'all more about like the pre, the company, everything, cause I know I don't really talk about it that much. I kind of just like, I'm sponsored, guys, like link in bio sometimes. But yeah, like he's sending me a tub. Like I really want y'all to support this brand, cause I actually really like this pre. Like the workout I just had, immaculate. And I was listening to SZA. Now I'm not saying SZA's bad now, but come on now. I was pumping iron to SZA. Come on. That doesn't just happen on every pre, alright? Alright, so I'll catch y'all in the car. Bye. For now. Alright y'all, so the rain got to me. It is a little rainy. Yeah, I went for a little run, bro. Like, when is the weather this beautiful, bro? Like, genuinely, like, when do I have the opportunity to, like, run in the rain, bro? I swear, whenever it rains in Texas, it's like thunder and lightning. Now, did it just lightning? Yes, like, but when I was running, it wasn't lightning, so it was safe, all right? It was safe. But, got a little chest pump right there. But, yeah, I'm about to throw on a hoodie real quick. Hold on. Alright y'all, hoodie's on. I'm a little more presentable for the YouTube. But yeah, good workout. It was insane. I honestly like not deadlifting. Comment down below if y'all want me deadlift. It's gonna be 50-50. So if y'all comment deadlift, I'll deadlift. If y'all say no deadlift, I'm not deadlifting for a couple weeks. So be careful what you say. Yeah, I really felt my back activate, and I was really working out my back for a while. I mean, were some machines taken? Yes. But, sorry, guys. Chelsea's texting me. Let's see what she said. I'm talking about how me and Jacob are wingmaning right now. We're wingmans for each other, real note. Okay, off topic. But yeah, I just want to, like, thank my sponsor. Thank God for what he put me in. Like, he put me in this situation. I'm blessed, man. I'm blessed. Like, I really am blessed. Sorry, one of my boys just drove by in his little crappy car, bro. It's so funny. But yeah, I mean, like, God gave us this rain, man. And I just, like, I know I don't want to get all, like, religious on y'all. But I do. I don't, like, want y'all to be like, oh, he's religious, man. Like, he's, but I am. Like, if y'all don't know, like, I go to church. I'm a big Christian follower. If y'all have been, like, watched before when I go on my little Jesus rants. But yeah, man, like, when do we get this opportunity to just be in the rain, not have thunderstorms and everything? So I just went for a little run in the rain. I think it was 0.75 miles, so 3/4 of a mile. Not like a heavy run. It was just really just like really to like just like relax and release a lot of stress. Like, running in the rain is dope. Like, I might go do it again. No, I'm not. I'm already getting warm, so I'm not gonna do that. But maybe in the future. But yeah. I just wanna like thank everything, like everyone and everything that supported me. And I think I'm gonna end it there. I don't wanna speak too much. Yeah. With that being said, I'll catch y'all later. Love y'all. Peace. Wait. If y'all didn't know, I was rocking the SZA the whole time. I don't know if I already said it. I'm dumb. All right, peace out, y'all. Love y'all. I'm being a pain in the butt.